We're now going to install the progressive shocks, the 940 shocks. It should give it a much better ride. Get a jack underneath the bike, take a little bit of weight off the rear end. Now you can remove the 3/4 inch bolts for the shock and disconnect the air line. You will not be reusing your air hose. You can now remove those. Now we have installed the progressive shocks, and you can adjust them to your liking.